I think EPO is doing a tremendous job in promoting innovation.
The organization was brilliant and wonderful.
It is my great pleasure to welcome you here in Amsterdam.
40 years. Innovators are the unsung heroes who address the technical challenges of our time and help to ensure future prosperity of our society.
Inventions contribute to a European-wide culture which must be supported.
We need to put in place the right framework for innovation. That is what we have been doing in the EU, for example, with better protection through the European patent.
And the presence of our Princess Beatrix underlines the importance of this event.
It is time to devote our attention to the heroes of today's ceremony.
I am really happy and honored to receive this prestigious European Award.
The first time ever in the history of the European Inventor Award that we award the popular prize. And the participation was impressive. Category Lifetime Achievement.
The winner is Mr. Martin Chad.
Last but not least, I wish to thank my spouse Helga, and she has her birthday today.
The experience is amazing, just the energy in the room with all the inventors and the significance of all the work they have done.